are going to start things off. And oh, what a right from Henley. And I take a look around. It's Henley into the first cover, hook and leg, and a kick out. There is some extra security around. Really have beefed up their presence because, let's just call it what it is, tag team division has become hectic over the last several weeks.
Real turmoil in the division of late. A lot of bombs getting thrown left, right, and center. And right now, Lash Legend dropping some heavy bombs onto Fallon Henley.
No, you still hear Lash Legend just barking at Henley. And look, Legend, to some, is starting to find her footing. Whoa, here in NXT.
She had a match with Alba Fire a few weeks ago. I thought to me, Lash Legend did everything perfectly in that match, obviously aside from win. But it was a huge step up in ability, in performance from Lash. Certainly doesn't lack in confidence, but now she's really starting to put it together in ring two.
Now, there is a lot of animosity in this matchup tonight. Going for the ride. When was the last time you saw a perfectly placed atomic drop?
Textbook performance there from Brooks Jensen.
Oh!
Pretty deadly, truly in dire straits.
Jensen rocking. Jensen rolling. And right now, Wilson paying the price.
Just cannot count. Pretty deadly. Always got a trick or two up their sleeves.
Both superstars, same mindset. Almost looks like the wind driven out of the lungs of of Elton Prince. Kit hasn't even moved as I look over to my right. Jensen trying to make a tag. Jensen again, so close. This action is spilling everywhere here this week. This matchup has lived up to the billing.
Brooks Jensen desperate for the tag here.
Gallus.
Told you this.
Brooks taking to the air.
Was a powder keg. Fallon Henley and Lash Legend breaking down. Referee losing all catch.
Oh! Joe Coffey with a boot. Referee didn't see it. Oh, come on. Where's the security now?
By hook or by crook, pretty deadly. Lash Legend getting the victory, but now chaotic breakdown in proceedings here.